7 divided by 28. 7 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. 70 is not less, therefore with 70. 28 multiplied by which number is nearest to 70, but not greater. 28 multiplied by 3 is greater. Multiply 28 multiplied by 2, 56 is not greater. Okay, subtract 14. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, 0 point. Okay, 140. 28 multiply by 9 is 252, is greater. 28 multiply by 5 is 140. Okay, is not greater. Perfect. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 7 divided by 28 . Okay,